Chairman. And on behalf of the Accra Diocese, we would like to express our condolences to the family of Mrs. Juliana Duyana-Nelson. I say that because I speak for the church. At the beginning of this society, I believe that together with the Urban family and all the people who were foundation members of this church, Mama Nelson chose to remain in this society and serve quietly for a very long time. As Sopo said, we regret our inability to be here to pay our condolences. But God has arranged for us to be here. We have to cancel another program because today is Children's Day and I'm normally going to observe what is happening in another society. But we are here to inquire myself, Abraham and Rachel, and Yasser. They are family members. Amen. This is a time of Lent. And a time of Lent, you know, you can celebrate. It is a time of reflection. That is why we also see that we don't sing the Tidion during this time. So quite for some who say two Tidion now, never apply. Sometimes people don't understand. Because then software never may have two Tidion. But then all the period of the listening, don't sing the Tidion. And then low mass. You see a low mass. It's a Didion when you name. Now you name. Reflecting. And that is exactly what I want us to do today. Lent in Yasha said that Ash Wednesday, it will take Lent. As soon as you see certain colors in the church starting to change, you are changing your attitude. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. In a mood now, suddenly you know, no family in your law or your woman. She should be a prayer around this time of family. Because I don't remember. Otherwise, as I tell people, I cannot do a learning program for myself. If I want to fast and pray, I can go and fast and pray. It's a woman that's in the team. I am in a selling one tongue of books of the fair fellow. Sana, but what they are so winning, what I'm feeling, if you know, those of you who are in town. Around Accra area, every 12 to 1 o'clock, the Methodist Church and the head office is having time of meditation. Sanson, I also the view would be what you know, Master of the Maka, I said, who are them people? Oh, you are them people?
Yes.
And so you don't necessarily have to come to the church. You have your own distance meeting, they need to shake you out to your back. We'll be to help you out to our wellness. Now, Sanson, you are. And today is the first Sunday, I believe, inside the Lent. Okay? Are you listening to the language?
Yes.
And to go, who said, who share what you said? Because I said, first Sunday, Lent, second Sunday, Lent, second Sunday. Are you free?
Yes.
And if you hear a question, you are in particular. But what you said, what you remember, is put your mobile by. So we all journey together. Amen.
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 So what we are going to share today is Christ, our example. Christ, our example. And I'm serving you, I would say, because I'm limiting the door machine. Because I'm
amen.
Because I'm amen.
Amen.
And what I've decided after some time is that Bible passages, you know, the person will never trust with you. Because it is making people lazy. They know because you are and say, yeah, I'm going to be here, Juman. We had a Bible week. Now, Dr. Mensa put up. Public lecture. You know, so now, when Jai said, they put it in Bible and then pass it. Because they say, underline the Bible, people don't bring their Bibles to check these days. But I will buy the Bible by them. They will get a machine there, you will. Okay, Bible. So, over Bible, you're in. Over Bible now, so who can be allowed, you're in. Yes, the Bible open. I do have good yellow and a good Bible. I'm gonna go to Accra Bible. I say,
amen.
Study Bible. Don't go and buy any injection for Bible. We are you with me? So, I want you to say something. I never understand. Mobile phone is for you, it's not for church. So, I don't like people who come here to come and read the Bible from the mobile phone. It's a private matter. Wouldn't you tell your friend mobile? You see, friends, eh? The men find you near fashion. You know, we are sorry, you see, first, we are going to say that we are so young, say, when you're full. You are saying that I'm not sure. One more thing. We are there. I'm not sure. We'll be angry. When you're full. Catch up and say, yeah, Papa, we're not sure. Never move back for the enemy. Leave it. So that you can concentrate and mark your Bible. And only me not you. Yeah. Only me not you, only me not you. So I'm saying it's a time for reflection. I'm not going to be long. So follow what I am doing. Are you ready?
Yes.
We're sitting here.
Christ
what?
Our.
Yes. So just three things. Our example in what? Give me the first slide. How is Christ our example? But you know, my middle name, the second lesson that was read to us. 1 Peter chapter 3. Are you there? Hello? Are you there in your Bible? Okay. 1 Peter chapter 3. Verses 18 to 22. For Christ also suffered for sins for once for all, the righteous for the unrighteous, in order to bring you to God. He was put to death in the flesh, but made alive in the spirit, in which also he went and made a proclamation to the spirits in prison, who in former times did not obey, when God waited patiently in the days of Noah, during the building of the ark, in which a few, that is 8 persons, were saved through water. And baptism, which this preaching now saves you. Not as a memorial of death from the body, but as an appeal to God for a good conscience through the resurrection of Jesus Christ, who has gone into heaven and is at the right hand of God, with angels, authorities, and powers made subject to him. The word of God. From this, I'm giving you just three things. What example does Jesus leave for us? And I'm bringing in other biblical passages. The first example is service. You are supposed to give me a PowerPoint, not a word point. So first example is what? Service. Sir, I said, where will you? And that was where you know me. just give me the word service. So who do you look at the issue in general? I don't want a word point. I said PowerPoint. So there should be only one thing. Service. I don't feel. Yes, Yesu. I can walk and see Yesu. Hallelujah. And I'm saying the first example we can learn about Jesus is what? Osu. What if they give us more? Turn with me to Mark chapter 10. Jesus himself is speaking. Jesus himself is speaking. Mark chapter 10. And verse 14, going. The Kofi Osabutey used to say, I told you not to put the scripture, that's still not necessary. I don't want to imagine Mumuti. Just leave the word service on the board. That's what I want you to leave. Good. They have come into the kingdom of God. And all these guys said, why the very choir master? Why the very bishop? Why the very society steward? Why the very president? And they are like, maybe be a bishop. Are you following me? Yes, the disciples were arguing. Obia propose, Obia eh? Ewo Eva. We are serving the kingdom of God. They are disciples because at that time they are disciples. Are we all disciples?
Yes, sir.
Today, are we all disciples?
Yes, sir.
What we said is a question. That's what I'm giving you the background from verse 35. And at least you should say, okay. Instead of looking, listen. Then Jesus replied. Listen to the question. Does it already grant us to sit one at your right hand and one at your left in your glory? And you post no more here. But Jesus said to them, yet you do not know what you are asking. Are you able to drink the cup that I drink or be baptized with the baptism that I am baptized with? They replied, we are able. Then Jesus said to them, the cup that I drink, you will drink. And with the baptism which I am baptized, you'll be baptized. But to sit at my right hand or to sit at my right hand can only be granted to you. But it is for those for whom it has been prepared. When the ten heard this, they began to be angry with James and John. Move one and move as one. Who purpose? Are you following? So Jesus called all of them, follow me now, and said to them, you know, among the Gentiles and those whom they recognize as their rulers, they lord it over them, and their great ones are tyrants over them. But it is not so among you. Are you reading with me?
Yes, sir.
But whoever wishes to become your what? Will become great among you must be your what? Hello. And whoever wishes to be first among you must be a slave for all. For the Son of Man came not to be served, but what?
To serve.
The Son of Man came not to be what?
To serve.
Into a network of people, or per president, or per them. No, I call your party, Kakaraka, the Rajas. That's some foolish village, so I call you because one name. After he has chopped our money, come back to hell because what? Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
People are looking for leadership in the church and outside, not to serve. Okay, then we quote Jesus as our example. And he is saying about himself that he came to what?
To serve.
He should not go for a idiot. I'm asking you this morning, is that your attitude in the church? To serve. The second one is sacrifice, as a sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
So I'm giving you three things I said. The second one is what? So Christ is our example in what?
Service.
Service. That's number one. Huh? The second one is what?
Sacrifice.
Now still remain with me in Mark chapter 10. Verse, the last verse in the King Gospel. See, for the Son of Man came not to be served, but to serve. Is that right? And to give his life a ransom for me. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Or by a set or thing, whomever a day, afford him. It is a good kind of human side of it. A bit of weepy. A back end, a bash of me.
Afford him.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you following?
Yes.
So, okay, okay, here's to give you an example. Yes, you are an example. Or an example in what?
Service.
Service.
God.
Service.
God.
I will serve.
Yes,
sir. Which part, which church are you serving? And service to be effective requires sacrifice. It requires what?
Sacrifice.
To serve is not easy. Person who's sworn, say, we feel we're human, a solid moon. Jesus said, we'll be wearing a two form. Now we'll pop and then a form. You will have to sacrifice a lot of things. My mother met with me last morning, you know, say, he thought that now that I've become a bishop, I'll be free. Because my mother has followed my ministry when I was entered the ministry. And so she said they want to bishop here. Why are they? But I'm not doing my own. Because as I listen to you, every Saturday, why are you? So it is not about the position. Are you there with me? It is about whether you are prepared to what? To serve. I'm not having the same kind of headache that I used to have. Almost every Saturday, I come home with headache. Also, we give this a sad, and also we to come to church is a sacrifice. Two of us. But the two of us. Because you have to buy petrol. It's not a petrol, you say. But then there is no enemy. And you see a part of the what? Sacrifice. So to serve effectively, we have to be prepared one to sacrifice. In our context, it can be your money. It can be your knowledge, your work. When you say who go paid and say every choose your enemy. It's part of the what? Sacrifice. The deal only 80, everybody else can say. Romans 12, 1 and 2. You see? Present your what? Your bodies as a what? A living what? Sacrifice. Which is holy and what? Acceptable to what? To God. At the end of the day, you have to say, you have to say, you have to and then you are there, you are there, so when we come to church, it's a sacrifice. It's a what?
Sacrifice.
And you say, we are going to have a title, we are going to have a title, and we are going to have a title, sacrifice. Who's your people? I'm going to have a title. Hello?
Hi.
We are
going
to have a title, and we are going to have a title. The people, if you say Sunday is not the fast, I made a mistake, because Sunday is not part of the fast, but I made a mistake. Catch up, Bishop. So, brother, foolish Bishop. I didn't tell you who said something. Catch up. Catch up, you say, Bishop. Well, I'm not okay, move to Africa. I thought I was. So, I have decided, because of the nature of the work I'm doing, not to go through a full fast. Are you feeling? So, I have decided to fast, to take holy foods for the rest of the 40 days. John Wesley was saying there are degrees of fasting. Degrees of what? And to be a thing as a fast in the living in the family. And maybe one of the catching me as a good traveling, my friends, we will be because so for saying I'm going to cheat, I'm going to travel me once because unless I'm meeting me now. And if you are as I'm going to travel me as I'm going to buy. Although, you know, man, I'm going to do some road. Bon, c'est moi le Manu Sahara is in a community. It is a sacrifice. It is a what? But you have to prepare to go through it. In your way, Papa, no reason. Present your bodies as a what? Sahara is why I am. Example number three. Submission. How many S have you got now? Give me the first one. Second one?
Sacrifice.
Third one?
Submission.
Who are we looking at?
Yeah.
Who are we looking at?
Yeah.
Jesus. Tell your kind or see obedience. To understand this thing carefully, Mama Kachel said, I will be referring you to other scriptures. But your family called Philippians. Philippians chapter 2. That's the last scripture we shall be looking at. Philippians chapter 1. Chapter 2. Philippians chapter 2. And I want to read what it is going to tell us about submission. Tienia, Yesu Kaina, or say, one in JBF, you are never fear, or sister, I ask for winning. I want to oppose what turn of us to do on foundations. Now, maybe I'm a pass, I'm a man, and I'm in the Mosai, up or there. Now, listen to Philippians chapter 2. And start with me from verse 5. Let the same man, but of our certain realities, remember me, may you do good, but of that is,
let the same mind
be in you,
as was in Christ Jesus.
Though he was in the form of God, did not regard equality with God as something to be exploited, but emptied himself, taking the form of a slave, being born in human likeness, and being found in human form. He humbled himself and he became obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. First here. Catch your dance and submission.
Submission.
Now you're committing to be near me for formation. But sorry, this is the church is not a democracy. The church is a theocracy. Some of you here say,
yes, sir.
You see, the church is what? It is not a what? Democracy. And this man was talking from the corporate world. Because I'm going to show you MBA. I'm going to show you MBA. I'm going to show you MBA. Catch on here and say, we need to give you a brawasa.
We need
to give you a brawasa. You have found God through Jesus Christ has power, authority. But he did not fight over that. Yeah, he will be a soldier saying, human rights, rights, I want my rights. Jesus did not fight over his rights. Hello.
Aye.
Hello.
Aye.
Son of Paul Sukas, I said, you won't mind. Said, more critical, send me, we now so we are going to the chain. Sometimes we need to be humble enough. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And humbleness here means submission. A bayeshi, a breno, near Radice on your way, or Prince of Eden. It's in our camp, but I will pass in the answer, say, not my what, but thy will be what. President, you have a solid one, and that's a Muslim one. Say, be answer me, dear, nothing will happen. Hello? Come on, come on, baby. A way to lay a job into the reality and no man. Jabo Govelli. Our name is Susa. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Obama is a head. Diana, we need to come back. We have to say, we have to say, hey, a cup. But don't say, I'm a man. I told me, I said, bring it down. Why am I bringing it down? I am cost right by any. Yeah, I'm not going to pop blues. And I, for such a man, I'm going to catch him. 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 What are you doing? Catch him. I'm going to catch him. Oh yes, I will listen to the continuation. Therefore, as a therefore, God also highly exalted him and gave him the name that is above every name, so that the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord to the glory of God the Father. Catch on that self, say a Kaiwala. Over say a good Ibana. Three things you must learn from Jesus. But judge yourself with who you are. Your attitude and not your aptitude determines your multitude. Hello, my name. Is it
attitude.
Your attitude and not your what? Attitude determines your what? Multitude.
In other words,
we need here an answer of Subai, Uji Malu Subai. Jane, and it's in a day like I used to you. Also, the media and the sound, they say, how are you faring in these areas in your Christian life? Gemo, this week, how am I serving my family, my church, my community? How am I sacrificing? How am I submitting? You know what I teach? I always want you to remember what I taught. So, rehearsal or review. What things are we to learn from Jesus?
Submission.
I wish that I were the author of this film. After conquering the whole world, have nothing to show. But this poor Galilean, Jesus have so many people to remember him. I have nothing to do. I'm conquered by God. I'm conquered by blood and destroyed everything that came my way. But I have nothing to show. But this poor villager, Galilee, has conquered the world. Not by force, but by service, by sacrifice, and by submission. When I survey the wondrous cross.
Whatever you have,
Maybe to me, because I'm not a normal. Maybe you may call me the Usu Bodhi. A friend, you have a Hindian who say, you may feel Yesu. Yesu, the angel of the bishop. I didn't stop me. I didn't have any mercy in the angel of me. Jesus is the standard, not man. But Radin, you have a man. You have a man. You have a man. You have a man. You Yes. Let it be or carry me this first Sunday of the Lent. Look up to Jesus as your chief example. I am here Jesus is a standard. He will continue to be a standard. Because one day, we are going to ask, what did you do with this Jesus? How did he become an example to you? When you are a human baby, you are so evil. A human baby, you will push you. A human baby, you are gonna make you. A human baby, you are your brother. So, which one of our own is a phone? We are not only talking about your work in the church, but the new movie. These three things will show up: service, sacrifice. You can never get devoted. At the end, come on, sorry, we are. Yes, you have a sweet gospel. Jesus did not die for the church, he died for the world. And we must be an example to the world. I have heard thy voice, and told thy love to see. I long to rise in the arms of him, and be closer to thee. I say, I have heard.
He doesn't want to come and kill your joy. Maybe that's why you are afraid. and then the woman right here, the mommy business life in the nursery, but they're not a great. He will kill, he's not a killjoy God. If you've seen Christians, so when you go home, won't you remember Christianity in your mama? That is not Christianity. And yet you won't go home. Where did he get you? Jesus loves you. Grace is available. Grace. Somebody has been judging you so badly, so you have decided to rebel. Let them be angry. Forget about them. It's not their standard. Jesus is not here to judge you. He's here to love you. Listen quietly. Set your own heart and rededicate your life. Say it wherever you are. Just sit quietly. Say, Jesus, I love you. I love you. I want you in my life. I really, really want you in my life. Because life without you is a disaster. It is a complete disaster. I want my body, what? Not that we are perfect. No. We are all beggars. And maybe some of us have enough bread to share with other beggars. So come and talk to somebody. Talk to us. How do I give my life to Christ? Who will help you? How do I stay in the Lord? How do I grow in the Lord? Who will help you? That is why we're here. That's the only assignment we have. Sudi Daya Son. Say, you crown a own wood down. You're a chicken. You crown a own wood down. That's why you have so much and yet you don't have any peace. Because the Prince of Peace is not in your life. This morning is here, don't care. He says, I want to come here. I want to stay with you forever. When I'm in your life, life will be complete. But you know where I'm at. See the action in our chairman. So we are one year. And so I'm as far as it's on the action one chairman. And the days ahead, he wants to work with you. So you don't repeat some of those terrible, difficult incidents. Are you ready to surrender? Another word for submission is surrender. Are you ready? Are you ready? 594. Lord, in the strength of grace.
Oh,
It's true. If we've said it in a wrong way, and so make you feel so bad, forgive us. What we have always tried to let you know is that God loves you unconditionally. It does. And is willing to forgive. Yes. Stop beating yourself up. He's willing to forgive. But we're children. But we are children. That's it. To our morning and night. It's time for us to give back to the Lord. Giving to God is normal. Because we give to a giving God. It's a woman and woman will be there. I'm saying, I'm a power, it's a sin. The piano won't change, won't change, won't change, don't mommy. That's not true. He gives more. So much more. What we give, we can't even quantify it in any terms. No. Can't go on the other end. Sarah, they come and sample and top my time.